I am Dr. Charuspong, urologist at Urology Center Bumrungrad International Hospital. The prostate enlargement is because of the aging. The prostate growing all the time as long as we're still alive, and one day, if it's growing, it's narrow the water channel, the patient gonna have the symptoms like they cannot empty the bladder well, they have a weak urine flow, frequency of urination, urgency, and the most annoying symptom is that they need to wake up many times to go to pass urine at night. Okay, in general, the treatment of the prostate enlargement starts with the lifestyle modification, like you adjust the amount and type of fluid that you drink to reduce the symptoms. And the most common type of treatment is the medicine. We have two groups of the medicine, like alpha blocker and 5-alpha reductase inhibitor. And both of the medicine has the side effect that has the negative impact on the sexual function of the patient, like retrograde ejaculation, and it can cause erectile dysfunction. Rezūm Water Vapor Therapy is the new technology. It's the minimally invasive procedure to treat the prostate enlargement. The way we do the Rezūm is we use the steam, we inject the steam into the prostate cell. The prostate cell is going to die from the heat, and then over the time, the body is going to have the natural healing response to get rid of the dead cell, open up the urethra or the water channel, and the patient is going to get better symptoms. Rezūm therapy has been proven that it's effective to reduce the symptoms of the BPH, and it's also effective to reduce the risk of the retrograde ejaculation and erectile dysfunction. The procedure is going to take 15 to 20 minutes in the operating room, and the patient is going to have the Foley catheter in place afterward for a few days, and they can return back to normal activities after the Foley cath has been removed. Most of the patient is going to notice the symptom improvement as soon as 2 weeks after the procedure, and the symptoms improving is going to get better and better to reach the maximum effect within 3 months. It's not a painful procedure. During the procedure, we're going to put the patient to sleep for 15 to 20 minutes, and when they wake up, they're going to have a little bit uncomfortable feeling of the Foley catheter. The patient who have prostate enlargement, who are looking for the procedure that is low risk and the procedure that can preserve the sexual function, gonna be benefit from Rezūm procedure. The result gonna last for many years, and it has been shown that the retreatment rate of this procedure is as low as 4.4% through 5 years. Compared to the laser therapy for the prostate enlargement, Rezūm procedure is less invasive, lower the risk of sexual function in terms of erectile dysfunction and retrograde ejaculation. If you have abnormal symptoms of urination, like difficult to pass urine, weak flow, you have to go very often, you feel like you cannot empty the bladder well, or you have to wake up many times at night to pass urine, you should come to consult urologist to make sure that the symptoms that you have is caused by prostate enlargement or other disease. At Bumrungrad Hospital, we have well-trained and highly skilled physicians, well-trained staff, and as of now, we are the only one excellent center in Thailand providing Rezūm procedure.